I honestly cannot believe that I'm sitting down to film a video for Normani. Like, that sounds fake. We've been saying for days, weeks, months that Normani is coming, and girl, she's here. Y'all know I've been following her since Fifth Harmony days, and I cannot wait for this new chapter in her life. I can't wait for her to just be her own person. I can't wait to see what her career is gonna be like, because yeah, we've gotten the singles, the collabs and all that, but nothing of just her. This is her brand, her image, her choreography, her sound, her everything, okay? Just real quick, the aesthetic, this like throwback pink moment, she's real cute. I tried to dress up the part, but I am not Normani, unfortunately. So this is as good as we're gonna get. With that being said, I'm gonna do my usual. I'm gonna listen to the audio first, dissect the song, get a feel of the sound, and then we'll talk about the music video. Watch that. Oh, I'm so excited. I'm so excited. All the little teasers she's been putting on Instagram. Like, her mind. You know what I mean? Let's discuss real quick. I know it's been 43 seconds, but let's discuss. There is a place in the market for a pop girly that not only is a more pop sound, but a pop R&B sound. Somebody that kind of takes it to the throwback days, you know? Everybody's so nostalgic. That's why reboots are in the making. The 90s fashion's coming back. Like, she is on it. It is such a smart business move to tackle that market. While everybody's feeling this way, while everybody's into it, why not take advantage of it? And that's what Normani's doing. The sound already is not too in your face, but she's there, she's making herself known, she's making herself present. We appreciate that. Why am I gonna cry? Like, I'm so proud of her. The harmonies! Your motivation. If I had an ass, my cheeks would be clapping right now. Hello? Oh girl, I already know in the music video she's gonna have some kind of dance break right here. If she doesn't, Normani, we're fighting. Be your motivation. Oh my god, that's so fun. That is so good. The lyrics were fun. Nothing too crazy or too special about them. You know what? It's a good song. It's fun. I can't wait to be with my friends and be like, we're bumping this. Give me the aux cord. A standing today, okay? So we're getting a story, okay. Hell yeah. Ah! Normani! Oh my god! Ah! Her body. Can we just take a moment? I know on this channel we don't objectify, we don't talk about that, but the body is looking snatched. The body is looking right. Normani is an it girl. We're all seeing this, right? Like, Normani! What the fuck, Normani? Oh, shit! Normani! I really have nothing else to say. Like, she's really out here doing the damn thing. Oh, the facial expressions. Oh, shit. Wait a minute, she did not just bounce that basketball off her knee and then off of her ass. You're joking. That is not what I just saw. You know, in High School Musical, when all the boys found out that Troy was gonna, you know, be in a musical and he likes to sing and whatever, and they're like, you have to choose. Like, they literally thought that Troy Bolton was gonna be in the middle of the court doing what Normani just did. But here's the thing, Troy Bolton doesn't have the range. Troy Bolton wishes. We all wish, honestly, at this point. We all wish we were Normani, let's be real. And over here doing Normani! What? Oh my god, in the middle of the street? Hell yeah. Could you imagine just like driving and looking over and seeing Normani's ass in the air in the middle of like Rodeo Drive. Iconic. Goodbye. Oh, look at her. She looks so happy. Am I getting my dance break? What is this outfit? Why is that giving me Megan vibes? Normani, if you do not collaborate with the stallion herself, we will be in contact because we will be fighting again. What? She just keeps taking out these tricks from her bag. Like, what? Normani, please leave something for the rest of us, okay? I mean, don't. We don't deserve it, but like, wow.
Motivation.
Look at this! These outfits, the sets, like everything's perfect. Oh, I'm so happy for her. The one move in the video I can do, that's it. Normani, you are that girl! Normani! Does she know this? Does she know that she is that girl right now? Girl, I got chills. Oh my god. Okay, so now like for actual thoughts on the music video instead of me screaming. It was pretty much what I thought it would be. Throwing it back to the old days, giving some tribute to her influences. I know everybody's sick of hearing this because she's always compared to Beyonce. You know, I saw a little Crazy in Love in there. And you know, the more I think about it, that was such a moment. You know, Beyonce coming out, doing her own thing, being a solo artist from Destiny's Child. Is it too much to say that I feel like Normani is this generation's moment of that? You know what I mean? She's coming out, she has the production, she can sing, she can dance. She's engaging with the camera. You guys know I've talked about this before. I love watching music videos where the artist is giving me expressions, giving me a story within their face and not just the body. It's exciting. You know what I mean? Like, there's not very many artists that are pushing the boundary and are changing it up and are making music exciting again. In a way, I kind of feel bad for saying that because I react to a lot of people on here and I love them all, don't get me wrong. Plus, I don't want to put too much pressure on Normani. I think that's why she's taking her sweet time with the album, which I completely understand, I get it. I'd rather her take her time and give me something that is 100% Normani than giving me something that's just another album, just another single. You know what I mean? Like, I want something that's gonna stand the test of time. I want something that's going to mark her place in the music industry. And I think she's gonna do it. I don't know, I got high hopes for her. What do you guys think? Let me know in the comments down below. Anyway, if you did enjoy this video, don't forget to like, subscribe. Go check out my other channel for different type of content for me besides reactions. I love you guys, take care of yourselves, and I'll see you in the next one.